Honest with you, as I said, Dan and I got a chance to work together at the World Championships last year. I thought we had good chemistry over there, great chemistry over there. I think he's very, very smart. I think he's insightful. I think he's got strong opinions. I think he knows how to have conversations when opinions are differing, and he also understands my position, ultimately comes back and I make the final decision. I think we've had great chemistry. I think he brings great energy to the team as well. So it's been a real good match so far. Obviously, we haven't got into our action this year, but I thought in a pressure-filled type environment like the World Championships, I thought it was great.
Jeff,